Beethoven was 30 when he announced himself first as a symphony composer. And he did it in an extraordinary way because he starts off with shock tactics. He starts off with the dominant seventh of an unrelated key to C major, which is his main key. And it's only really about halfway through that you realize actually we're heading for C major.